so many First Bloods in particular on that last map, and then like even when they you think they have a good setup, they just the First Blood goes the opposite team's way, they can't rebound, and it's just tough map for them.
Well, we talked about Search a little bit. Let's actually put it under a microscope. This is going to be our play of the game presented by Scuff, and of course it is S&D.
And I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly, they just kind of get wiped out. Like Chino finds a First Blood, that was like the seventh one they got of the game, and it's a collapse. Is there a trade coming in? No. Is it every single person dying one at a time? Yes. Is Envy team shooting people and helping each other out? Yes.
And one issue that I saw in this Valkyrie in particular was EG kept trying to push that B-bomb over near wood, and they kept going out there, and they just had a player, one Envy player was just sitting there throwing tacticals at the doorway, taking off one player before they even got close to getting to the bomb site. And it's just, it's such a tough bomb site to push if you're not going to utilize those smoke grenades and hit it from different angles, and they just, three players jammed up in that doorway every time.
And there was one moment specifically where, like, Apathy comes out, he gets one shot by Chino, backs up. There's two other players right behind Apathy. They don't even go for the trade. They just wait another 4 or 5 seconds for Chino by himself defending against three players. They give him enough time to swing around to find like a miracle of a kill. Gonna get props to Chino just for finding it, but like if they just instantly jump out, go for the trades, like even if one of you dies, if you get the trade, you still have full control of the bomb site to get the plant. They're indecisive, they take too long to do things, and then sometimes when they stagnate, they just get picked off one by one. So like when they play slow, it doesn't work out, and they just lose First Blood every time.